एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ रोमा। वेलकम टू माय चैनल। सो गाइस, फ्रॉम टुडे द कर्फ्यू स्टार्ट्स इन गोवा। इट विल स्टार्ट टुडे, दैट इज़ फ्रॉम 9th मे टिल 24th मे 6 AM। सो आई एम गोइंग टू व्लॉग माय एंटायर 15 डे कर्फ्यू व्लॉग फॉर यू ऑल। सो आई जस्ट गॉट अप, इट्स लाइक 11:30 AM एंड आई एम ड्रिंकिंग टी बिकॉज आई कैन नॉट डू विदाउट टी। एज सून एज आई गेट अप आई नीड टी। टी इज़ द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट आई नीड एज सून एज आई वेक अप। Although all the essentials and everything will be open, please guys make it a point not to go outside. So guys, tell me what you do when you wake up. The most common answer will be, as soon as I get up I need my phone, but I do not check my phone until I'm having my tea. So this is the time when I check my phone. So I'm gonna do that. I love a good hot cup of tea. Also guys, today is Mother's Day. I hope you have wished your mothers. If not, okay, my vlog is going to come late, but you can always wish the next day, no problem. Okay, so I'm going to finish my tea and see you guys in a bit.
A few moments later.
So guys, I just had my tea, so now I thought, why not talk to y'all about all the negative comments and the trolls that I have been receiving in the past few months. Now it's not that I receive negative comments or bad messages every day, but it does happen often. There is only one time that I overreacted to a comment and I'm feeling very bad about it, and that I shouldn't have maybe done that. In January, I posted a reel on my Instagram and this one person, random person, a random fake account commented some really weird thing on my reel. Usually I would, you know, delete the comment. So usually whatever mean comments I get, I directly delete them without even responding and, you know, without even reacting to it. But this time I don't know what happened and I decided to reply to that comment. The comment said something like something about my family, that they were talking behind my back or something like that, and that really triggered me. The person who made the fake account was writing very, you know, rudely, as if that person has some old dushmani with me. I don't know what anger that person was removing on me. That person said, you know, you have no right to, you know, show off on the reel. So my followers, they were so supportive. I love all my Instagram followers. They were so good. They started fighting with that person in the comment section. It was so, you know, helpful to me, and so, you know, I was so like, I don't know how to say it, but I was very happy that there are people who like me and who supported me in that situation. And I even went live, and I don't know, from somewhere I started crying. That was a bad thing to do. I shouldn't have cried. And that person said, okay, now you gain sympathy and all of that. And you know, that person was really bad. If I ever meet that person in real life, I have no idea what I'm going to do with that person. Leave me. My sisters are going to kill that person because they were super annoyed. And yeah, but usually when I see the comments, I directly delete them. So I don't even let them read it. I directly delete them. But this time I made a big, huge deal about it. I don't know why I did that. So that was the first and last time that I ever did something like that. And I'm never, never, ever going to do something like that. Alright, let's move towards some of the mean comments that I have recently received. It's not a mean comment as such, but one... like, there is one person who comments every time on my any restaurant video, do you eat everything? Like, do you go alone and you eat everything? How can I go alone when someone is recording me? You can see like that someone is recording me. So let me answer that question today. The first question is, if I go alone, my videos come really bad, and because I have to self-record, and that too I have to record on my phone, how can I control the camera? The camera is so big, how can I control it? So that's one. Then yes, I take my sister along with me, sister Tanvi. She records my videos and everything. So yeah. And the food, I do not waste everything, I do not eat everything. If I cannot eat any further, I ask them, is it possible to parcel? If yes, I take the parcel home. If not, no. So but there was this time that I went to this restaurant for a review, and I got each and every dish home. Okay, I'm getting really sweaty. It's really hot. It's May, so obviously. I don't get many comments on Instagram as much as I get on YouTube. My God, YouTube is like, one person commented, if you cannot speak English nicely, why are you speaking? Now, according to me, I speak a proper English, but then I replied to that person saying, if you do not know to comment nicely, why are you commenting? And that person did not reply back. I really don't understand why people are spreading so much hate and negativity around. You know, be good, share good things, good vibes. If you give my video a like, I will also get the motivation to start and make another video for you all. Dislikes and likes help the YouTuber to grow. Even if you dislike the video will go up. Even if you like the video will go up. So I'm going to say, if you like this video, you can give it a like. But if you did not like this video, you can give it a dislike. It's fine. It helps us. I just found this comment and I just saw it, and it's 1 week ago on YouTube. I didn't see it 1 week ago. Miss Bharne, you're eating too much day by day. You're becoming fat. I don't like control yourself. Honestly, why do you care? Why do you care? I don't like. See, your opinion doesn't matter. I'm sorry. To me, to my life, I don't care. Bye. That's all that I had to say about these trolls. I don't want to give them a lot of time. So yes, I'm going to go and switch on the fan because I'm feeling very hot. Okay, I'm going to give you all a pro tip. If you all do not use toilet paper roll in the bathroom, just purchase it and then you can use it as a tissue paper roll. If you have cold, it's perfect. You don't need to roam with a handkerchief. Just roam with these. Use them, blow your nose, throw it out directly. Sorted! I got this idea from my sister and brother-in-law. Thanks. There are some people who comment so nicely, so sweetly. I feel like going to them personally and saying thank you. There are some people who comment every time on my video. So thank you so much for doing that. Alright, I had my tea. I spoke to y'all. It's about 12:15 right now. So now I'm going to go and watch a movie or something, and then I'm going to see you guys for lunch. Okay, bye. Hey guys, so now it's currently about 1:30 p.m. and it's kind of time for lunch. So let's see what we have for lunch. So from 12:15 to 1:30, I did not do anything. That's why I did not vlog it. I was just sitting with my laptop. I watched some movie or something like that. And yes. I just had lunch and now it's kind of the most boring part of the day because I just sit on my bed, watch movies or some YouTube or web series or something like that. So I'm going to do that and see you guys later. So guys, it's currently 4:30 p.m. and I've come to my kitchen to make some tea. So I'm going to go and make some tea now. Okay guys, I made myself some tea and now I'm going to drink it. Also, I made tea for my family, so. Hey all, so currently it's like 5:45 p.m. We had tea, we sat down, spoke for a while and you know, random talks and all of that. But now I'm going to go and have a shower, a bath. My hair has become very sticky, I need to wash it. So I will see you guys after I have a shower. So guys, I just came back. So now I'm going to dry my hair. I have a hair dryer right here. I'm going to be drying my hair now. Hey guys, so I just dried my hair. Now I'm going to style it. Hey guys, so I'm just done. Now it's about 7:15 p.m. I'm gonna go maybe sit next to my mom or dad or maybe sisters, talk to them, watch a movie maybe, or YouTube. I don't know what I'm gonna do. And yes, continue watching the vlog. For dinner today, we are having egg potato pasta salad, which Apurva, my sister, is making.
And since it's Mother's Day, Tanvi is making Dalgona coffee cake for mum. If you want the recipe, I shall put a link in the description below to her page Tanu Treats. This salad is mind-blowing.
Well guys, that's all I have for you in my today's video. I hope you all enjoyed my vlog. Today we celebrated Mother's Day. I spoke to you all about the trolls and you all spent a day with me. And I hope I can get some more fun videos for y'all in the upcoming days. I'm going to be vlogging all the next days till the curfew gets over. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Please do watch all my vlogs. Please subscribe to my channel. Show me some support. Let's grow the family. And yes, come back tomorrow for a new fresh vlog. And yes, bye.